94-year young environmental advocate eulogized in India. Sundarlal Bahuguna, who launched the Chipko, or tree-hugging movement in India, sadly succumbed to COVID on May 21, 2021. Under his guidance, men and women all over India learned that deforestation is closely linked to flooding and landslides and embraced tree-hugging to prevent logging. The saintly gentleman fasted to protest the felling of trees and the construction of the Terry Dam, and in 1983, he walked 4,000 kilometers in the Himalayas to highlight environmental degradation. In 2009, the humble eco-activist was honored with the Padma Vibhushan, the country's second highest civilian award. India's Prime Minister, His Excellency Narendra Modi, a Shining World Leadership Award for Good Governance laureate, expressed his condolences, saying, "His simplicity and spirit of compassion will never be forgotten." We offer our humble gratitude to Sundarlal Bahuguna. May his soul forever rest in God's embrace, as his legacy continues to inspire humans worldwide to cherish our beloved planet.